On the other end of the spectrum, we've got Burger Ant. I'm just going to say it. Burger Ant is the best ant in Elite Dangerous. Burger Ant is greater than Obsidian Ant. Fight me if you disagree. He is just fucking hilarious. He does these stupid videos. This is the last video that he did. There's a link in the show notes. PvP and Sirius. He flies around in a hauler with one hard point.
D-rated.
And D-rated everything. And he interdicts Mambas and Fertilances. And then is like, hey, I'm Burger Ant. What are you doing here? I'm questioning you. Are you going to try to kidnap the princess? And then, of course, they keep killing him over and over. And every time he's like, ah, you're killing me. Oh, no. Combat log. I mean, rats lightning are chewing my power cable. Yeah, yeah. And then the next time, combat log. I mean, lightning struck my house. Like, it's just over and over him getting blown up and screaming at the television set. And he's fucking hilarious.
That's when he's looking for Aisling. It's hilarious as well.
Aisling,
are you there?
Aisling. And then he goes to fly over to the fucking, the federal battle cruiser. And he's like, Aisling, are you there? Are you being held kidnapped by Hudson? Ah, they're shooting at me. Fuck, run away. And then he's like, it's all done. And he's like, maybe she's being held prisoner in a sex dungeon. Maybe she likes it. She's Imperial. You never know. You know, like, just the guy's just fucking, these videos are on the level of Spatula. Oh, so, you know, that, like, it's that stupid. And I fucking love it. I am here for it. I will be checking out his stuff. If you have not subscribed to Burger Ant's fucking channel, what are you doing? Because this shit in 2020 and 2021, this is the shit that we need to see and just giggle at over the depressing nature of the rest of the universe.
Yeah, the Burger Ant thing. Humor, you know what? Humor is not easy, and he nails it. He nails it. It's really well done. Put a giant smile on my face. I was just giggling the whole time. And at the same time, I was sort of like, what am I watching?
Yeah.
But it was just so funny. So yeah, cool stuff.
I have the little bell set up to where anytime he puts something out, my phone will beep and I'll be like, oh, I gotta stop and I gotta check this out. Cause yeah, it's just stupid fun. And it's just great stuff.